isn't it beautiful when you can really anchor your soul into Christ in such a place till you can get quiet before Him and hear His voice speaking to you? I'm the Lord that healeth thee. I'm the Lord that giveth thee eternal life. I love thee. I know thee before the foundation of the world. I put thy name upon the book. Thou art mine. Fear not. It's me. Don't be afraid. I'm with you. Thou art saying, I've anchored my soul in a haven of rest. I'll sail the wild seas no more. The tempest may sweep o'er the wall, stormy deep, but in Jesus I'm safe evermore. Remember, the very voice that speaks sweet to you will condemn the sinner. The very flood that saved Noah destroyed the sinner. See what I mean? It's